Learn how to avoid cold starts in Azure Functions with the Premium Plan in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. Azure Functions that run in a consumption plan will have a cold start when they aren't used for a while. Here's a function that runs in a consumption plan that I haven't used in a couple of hours. It is an HTTP triggered one, so I can call it with the URL. It takes a parameter called name, so let's try it. And it works, but it took a couple of seconds to load. That was the cold start. The function needed some time to warm up and execute. For some scenarios, this can become a problem. But when you run functions in a premium plan, you can avoid cold starts. Let's try that out. Let's create a function in the premium plan. Here we go. First, I select a resource group. Okay. And now I'll type in a name. Okay. Next, I'll select .NET Core, and I'll leave the rest as is. Next. This is where I select the premium plan. It will run on Windows-based machines, and it has a certain amount of compute power. You can change that if you want to make it more powerful. Let's leave it like this. Okay. And let's create it. Alright, I'll skip to when it is done. So here is the function app in the premium plan. Let's create a function in it. Here we go. Let's use the Azure portal as the editor and continue. Okay. And let's create an HTTP triggered function. All right, create it. And here it is. I'll leave this code as is. Let's first go to the configuration. That is here in the platform features. And here we can go to scale out. Now here, I can tell the plan to have one instance ready and keep it warmed up. You are required to have one warm instance, so you'll pay for this one all month. Apart from that, the premium plan is serverless and scales automatically to the maximum amount of instances that you configure here. You can increase the amount of pre-warmed instances to make sure that you never run into a cold start. Let's leave this to 1, and let's go back to the function. We'll try it out by using the URL that we find here. Again, this takes a parameter called name. And here it goes. The result is instantaneous. No cold start because we had one pre-warmed instance running. Pretty cool. So you can use the Azure Functions Premium Plan to avoid cold starts for your Azure Functions. And it also provides more features like VNet integration. Go and check it out.